Previously on Guardians of the Galaxy.
You don't know a lot about me, but before I met you guys, there was someone. She's gone now, but maybe with that relic I can make her ungone.
I know you've got a lot on your mind, but that kid you fought, maybe he does too. Promise me in the future you'll use your words instead of your fists.
I will, Mom. I promise.
Thank you, baby.
The Eternity Forge resides here, pending such time as it can be wielded responsibly. Until then, she shall remain entombed across the galaxy.
Come find me, Peter. I'll be waiting for you. You're nearly there, Peter.
I got it, Mom.
Thanks, baby.
Another headache?
Just a little one. Stop worrying. It's fine. Just took me by surprise.
I wish I could help.
I know you do. Some things, Peter, they're not yours to control. I better get that prescription before the pharmacy closes. Stay out of trouble till I get back, okay? Be good. I know that's not always easy for you.
I'll be a perfect little angel. Like always.
I better hurry back then. I'll be back soon.
Hey, Pete.
Hey, Mr. Pinkle.
Here to get that mixtape copied?
Yeah.
Sure is a nice thing to do for your mom. How's she doing, anyway?
She's fine.
Well, glad to hear it. Both sides? Come back in about an hour, and it'll be ready.
Hey, Petey! You make that mix for your boyfriend? Ha 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 ha.
I made it for your mom.
Watch it, or you'll be swallowing your own teeth. Afraid I'm gonna break it again?
You afraid I'm gonna hit you again?
Listen to you. Pretending you got balls. Hey, how's that lip doing? Give me that. What are you doing here anyway? You don't have money. Everyone in town's talking about it. Your mom can't even pay her medical bills. She's been going door to door asking for help like some pathetic loser. She's probably off looking for change in the sewers right now. Yeah, maybe she'll get lucky and find a quarter.
Don't make me hit you.
Oh, you're threatening me now? Go on, take a swing.
I won't even feel it.
You gonna cry now? Huh?
You done yet? Elephant ears? You must get great reception with those things.
Nah, I'm not done. But your mom,
She sure is.
My dad goes drinking with her doctor. Told him everything. Guess she didn't feel like it was important enough to tell you. Oh, check it out! Dead woman walking! What's the point? Drugs ain't gonna help. My dad says you're gonna die anyway.
My mom's gonna be fine. She just needs the right medicine.
Get her some poison. At least then she won't be wasting money trying to get better.
Get out!
My dad's gonna...
Out! You kept your promise. You didn't fight that jerk. I'm proud of you, Peter. Even though I didn't set a very good example. The things he said. I let my emotions get the better of me.
I'm sorry you heard that.
No, Peter. It's okay.
He said you were dying, Mom. Is that true?
Find me, please. You're so close, Peter.
What the? How did I get home?
Gamora!
And harder.
Hey. Saw my mom again. She said I'm close. This temple is really messing with my head.
Hello, Gamora. Whoa! Hey, Gamora!
Come on,
what?
Nebula.
What are you doing?
You can do better than that.
Not Nebula. It's me, Peter, who you like a whole lot and definitely do not want to kill!
Come on, this isn't fair! I don't have a sword!
Focus, Nebula. You need to be aware of everything around you. Perception's just as important as strength and speed.
None of them are important when I'm stuck here. I want to use what you've taught me somewhere outside of this room. I'm sick of just doing the same thing over and over, every single day.
Be patient, Nebula. You'll get your chance soon enough.
So now I need patience, too? Looks like you've lost your touch.
Hardly.
A little impressive.
Just a little?
I can't... Gamora, you're hurting me! Father.
Nebula, you have grown so much.
Father.
You may yet be the greatest assassin in the galaxy. Don't you agree, Gamora?
I do. She's come a long way.
What a pleasant surprise. Perhaps being bested by your sister recalled the importance of humility. I have a mission for you. You will go to a Kree outpost on the planet of Phalion. There you will find General Tarval. He has come into possession of something I require, a device. Gamora, you will fetch the device for me. You, Nebula, you will kill the General.
Thank you, Father. I promise you, I will succeed.
I know you will, daughter. Gamora, you were always my favorite, but you have become cold, distant, forcing me to look to Nebula to tighten the slack.
Father, I don't think this is a good idea. Nebula isn't ready. She's impulsive, reckless.
Do not question my judgment. You have lost any confidence I had in you. Go and prepare. You will head out immediately. And Gamora, I know you no longer care, but if you fail, your sister will pay for your missteps. Tell Nebula I wish to speak with her.
Is everything all right? What's going on? I couldn't hear you, but Father, he didn't look happy.
Thanos wants to talk to you.
To me? This is it. My chance to prove myself. Or fail miserably.
Good luck, Nebula.
I don't need luck. You trained me for this. I won't let you or Father down. Let's just do this.
Nebula! Nebula, are you all right? Are you hurt?
Why? Why did you do that?
What?
I had him. That was my kill and you took it from me!
Tarval was about to kill you, Nebula. I just saved your life. I know you want to impress Thanos, but trust me, he is not worth dying over.
Father. Give me the device.
Nebula, what are you doing?
You took my kill. Give me the device in exchange. Give it to me, now! I'm not asking here. Do it!
Fine. Here. Hey, it's going to be fine. We're going to be okay.
I was trying to snap you out of it before you killed me.
Well, that's not the way to do it.
Well, apparently it was. Stop. Stop slapping me. Stop it. Okay. Uncle.
Don't do that again. I don't know what happened. One minute you and I were walking into the temple, and the next
I know.
Wait, were you... Did you see all that? My memory?
Are you okay?
I've been trying not to think of that day. Because I really want to fix things with Nebula. But seeing that... She thought I was being selfish, taking away everything she worked so hard to achieve. That's why she turned on me. And why she'll never forgive what I did.
She tried to kill you. There is no excuse for that. Look, if anyone deserves to hold a grudge, it's you.
That's not how Nebula sees it. That last moment, it became everything. All I remembered of her. But there were times we were happy. Despite Thanos, despite everything, we had each other. Maybe I could have done more. Been more honest with how I was feeling. Stopped just seeing her as someone I needed to protect.
Gamora. She didn't want your help. She wanted to prove herself on her own, even if it meant hurting you.
I know, but... Nebula is who she is because of me. That hatred, that coldness, her inability to trust anyone. She is Thanos' daughter. Who else could she be after I betrayed her? I failed her.
Listen, you are my friend, and I don't make friends with failures, okay?
I don't think that's true.
Look, the point is, no matter what you did in the past, I will always stand by you. You're awesome. I'm proud to call you my friend.
That is so cheesy.
I know. But I think I've made my point. Now, come on. Let's figure out why the Forge brought us here before things get even more... weird. Oh, man. My mom loved this song. She played that record non-stop.
Peter, wait. This place... it seems to be using our memories against us. We don't know what we'll find inside. Or why it's been drawing us here.
Yeah, well, if anything goes wrong, you'll be here to protect me, right? You're not saying anything, and it's super worrying. Gamora, seriously?
Do you recognize this place?
Yeah. This is where my mom... this is where I saw her last.
I don't know what all this means, Peter. But I hope, somehow, you get your mom back.
Only one way to find out.
That looked so, so painful. Are you okay?
Yes. Now that you are here, not your mom, right?
Definitely not.
You came for me. After all these... ooh, what are these? They're very shiny.
Hey, over here.
Peter Quill. Really here. It's been centuries. No, millennia.
I came here expecting to find my mom.
I am called Mantis, and I can explain. I borrow that? Your gun. It will only be for a moment.
Yeah, sure.
What?
I have another one.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
It is so wonderful to be free of that tomb. No longer trapped in my own mind. Alone. You are truly the hero the legends foretold. So brave and handsome. Though perhaps not in the classical sense.
What?
Ha!
You must have many questions for me.
Why were you locked in here?
So that you could find me.
Not very helpful.
I have been waiting for you all this time. The moment you touched the forge, I knew you were the Celestial One, that you could free me. So I reached out to you the only way I could. Through your memories. The ones most vivid to you. But you must understand, I had no control over them. I was only trying to communicate. Yes! You should be proud of freeing me. I no longer have to stare into the infinite crushing darkness. It was so boring.
How could you possibly know how he feels?
I can show you, Angry Lady. Oh, no. Never mind. May I show you? Please, I mean no harm. Watch.
Do it again! Do it again! Come on!
With great pleasure.
Oh, this isn't going to go well.
My, you and your friends truly are special. No wonder you are the ones to hold the Eternity Forge. It is an honor to be among you. You see, I am an empath. I can read the emotions of others. It is my duty to help the Celestial One decide the fate of the Forge.
That could really come in handy.
Oh, she's got to meet the rest of the group.
Yeah. Introduce an emotionally charged being to a group who are emotionally sensitive. Who should we try on first?
I got just the one.
Alright everyone, this is the end of the video and I hope you have enjoyed it. Please remember to check us out on our social media sites. They are in the description down below. I got that screwed up there for a moment there. And please leave a like on the video and subscribe to the channel. Before you leave, please tell your friends, tell your family, even you screwed up enemies of yours. Because we do really need the viewers. The views. That's the correct term. I keep screwing everything up. One thing I don't screw up is, until next time, my friends, keep on gaming.